This is problem number 25 in GATE 2019. Which of the following is analytic in the region mod z less than equals to 1? Option A, z square minus 1 divided by z plus j 0.5. Option B, z square minus 1 divided by z plus 2. Option C, z square minus 1 divided by z minus 0.5. And option D, z square minus 1 divided by z. As the mod z is less than equals to 1, this denotes it is an unit circuit. And if we find the singular points of these four options, we have, say this is your unit circle. This is your unit circle. If you find the singular points, these have the singular points at minus j 0.5. This has singular point at minus 2. This has have 0.5 and this have at 0. From the options, we can see that in option A, C and D, the singular points are all inside the unit circle. And this option B have the singular point, say this is minus 2, this is outside of the unit circle. So this is the only option that the function is analytic. So the correct option will be option B. Okay, and rest of the functions are not analytic because those have the singular point inside the unit circle. So this is the solution.